at LeBanc. With a long wrist shot into the glove of Berube, who decides to play it, and that should finish. Oh, then they score! The Hawks tried to run out the clock. Berube played it in behind. Just a few seconds left. Everybody quit on the play. They bank it in from the goal line off the goalie. That's going to count. It's 6-1.
Was that Vlasic that was below the goal line there, Pat?
Honestly, not sure. It was.
Jeez.
Good call, partner.
Yeah, he came all the way down, recognizing the period was going to end. No doubt it caught the Hawks by surprise.